Leona Lewis, did you see her on The X Factor on Saturday night? It was the most stunning performance of Run, Snow Patrol's Run, on Saturday
night. Huge hit. Yeah, she's been filming the video for it in South Africa. And guess what? She took us behind the scenes.
Welcome to my video shoot here in Cape Town.
I'll sing it one last time for you. Then we really have to go.
This song can be about a lot of different things. To me, it's about having lost someone, but it's also about hope as well. And it's also about facing your fears. The look going on now is kind of, we just kind of made it all up. We just put a corset together, got someone to make the dress because I wanted it to not look like a proper dress. I just wanted it to look like, kind of like a costume. Already I have shot a scene kind of on a dusty trail, which is the beginning scene of the video. Then at sunset, we went onto a massive cliff with a really big drop, which was quite scary, and just did the end. So we've got the beginning and the end. So now in the forest, we're just doing the middle part, which is kind of where I'm a bit lost, trying to escape from something, and it's all a bit crazy and spooky and eerie.
She's amazingly evocative. That's her thing, that's what she can do. You really kind of get drawn into what she's feeling as she sings with her, you know, angelic voice.
Kind of get to kind of look back at different shots and put the scene together, and we kind of just all work together to make it work, but it's, you just kind of do it and see what comes out, really. But, you know, I'm working with a brilliant director, Jake Narva, so I'm really, really happy about that.
Whoa. Goodness me. I want to see the whole
stunning thing
now.
Yeah, I do too. Do you know, she hasn't changed a bit either, has she? She's such a
She has changed
girl.
Quite a lot, actually.
No, she's still the same lovely girl,
though. Oh,
no,
but she's changed an extraordinary... She's a superstar now. She was a little girl from Hackney when I first met her.
It's the people around you change. Mick Hucknall said that.
Tell me about it. Some people have changed a bit too much, if you ask me. now, look, there's a winter blast on its way, and Claire's bringing it, aren't you?
It's nothing to do with me. I'm just...